Let's start with some breaking news that's coming in. Trouble may be brewing for the Indian cricket team manager Sunil Subramaniam. A report by news agency PTI has quoted a BCCI source saying that Sunil has been called back to India for alleged indiscipline. The row seems to be over a government advertisement that was supposed to be shot in Guyana. Viren is joining us for more details. Viren, help us understand what really this alleged indiscipline is all about.
I am learning of something of this sort, but what is, let's bring our viewers what's really being alleged here. So Sunil Subramaniam is the manager of the Indian cricket team, and he's of course with the Indian team currently in Guyana, where apparently an ad was due to be shot for the Indian for the government on water conservation, is what we understand. Now this involved the High Commission in the Caribbean, as well as the External Affairs Ministry, because there's a lot of coordination that was going on. And from what we understand, there were multiple attempts to try and reach Sunil Subramaniam, because some of the players of the team had to turn up and shoot this ad, which was pre-decided. There was a conversation that had taken place with the BCCI as well. And from what we understand, that conversation did not go too well. He, in fact, from what we're learning from sources, in fact, told the officials of the High Commission that they should stop calling him, from what we understand. Again, this is all source-based. We will hear his version perhaps when he comes back, but he has now been summoned back to India to perhaps explain to himself, explain to the BCCI and to everyone else what really transpired here, what his actions were, because the BCCI clearly views this as indiscipline, because this was agreed to have been done with the government, as many sports people, many personalities do it as well, and perhaps along those lines we would have expected the same to have happened here. Where the team agrees to do a particular ad for the government, this one on water conservation. We don't really know what transpired further than that, but clearly it's very obvious that the BCCI has not taken his actions lying down, considering they're dealing with the government, and they have therefore summoned him back to India to explain. His contract has actually ended after the World Cup, but he was given a 45-day extension with the rest of the backroom staff for the series against the West Indies. And with his hopes now, I think, of continuing as India manager because of this situation, perhaps may have just come to an end.
All right, Viren, we'll of course have to wait and watch for what his version of the story is. But thanks for joining us with those details.